Our purpose by the Renaissance English composer William Byrd. This is not a Christmas scripture, but it is a scripture of communion and of compassion. Hail, true body, born of Virgin Mary, having truly suffered, sacrificed on the cross for mankind, whose pierced side, water and blood flow, be for us a foretaste of the heavenly banquet and the trial of death. Sweet Jesus, O holy Jesus, O Jesus, Son of Mary, have mercy on me. Amen. William Byrd's Amen.
Thank you. With their eyes on. And know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy
and stay up all night
to see his reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering a simple prayer to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to you. Yeah.
Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh,
yeah.
Oh, 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 oh.
They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. Oh, and so I'm offering a simple prayer to kids from 1 to 92. Also, it's been said
to you.
Yeah.
Oh, 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 oh,
yeah.